Day, but we'll check.
Shush.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Well, Dr.
first
Joe.
Of all, I want to thank everybody for taking some time out of their very busy schedules, I'm sure, to come visit us here at Casey's. We want to welcome you here and appreciate you guys for coming. We have some pinwheels here for everyone to try. Some folks have even said they didn't know that we carry them, but we do pinwheels, we do subs, as well as pizza, donuts, and fuel, the usual. So please make sure to sample some on your way out if you haven't had a chance to try it yet. I wanted to start by introducing myself and Casey's a little bit, in case you don't know a little bit of the backstory of Casey's. Myself, I've been working for Casey's for about 18 months now, and I was new to Coffeyville when I came here. I lived in several Midwestern states and worked as well, and I really enjoy the community, and I've met a lot of you guys actually are pretty familiar faces. I get to see you guys coming through a lot. And as I mentioned just earlier, part of what keeps us going here at Casey's is getting to make people's days. So if we've had a chance to do that for you, that's what we're going for. And that's what we like to continue to do for the members of the community. Casey's has been around for 50 years this year. We have stores in including like Oklahoma, Arkansas, new areas moving out all the time. It's an expanding company. It's exciting to be working for Casey's at a time like this. One of the things that I love about Casey's is that it's really about being in these smaller towns and communities and having that regular customer business as well as the commuters. So I see this place as a place where we can network really well. One of the things that is part of my vision for this year and my second year at Casey's is I want to try to work on having a bulletin board with people's business cards. And now that I personally have met many of you, maybe get a chance to get to know you so that I can recommend your business to my customers and vice versa. So that's sort of what I'm thinking. We do several fundraisers at Casey's through the year on a monthly basis. The first one that we did this year was for the Children's Miracle Network, the Children's Hospital in St. Francis. And the other Casey's is a part of that too. And both of our Casey's raised over $700 for that fundraiser. My goal is to do $1,000 each month. So if there's anything, I wanted to invite any of you who might like to participate in that, maybe in the future, to maybe do a raffle with us to encourage donations and have a prize if that's a way that you'd like to promote your business with us. So that's something that I'd like to invite you guys to reach out to me and we can talk about at some point. So I have something fun. I'd like to give this away as a prize. I had a hint in my speech. Can anyone tell me what year Casey's started?
68.
68.
I was like trying to do the math. I can't do that fast. Too slow on the math.
Are the winners.
We're at
Shark Lady.
Thank
you. All right.
Wait, Michaela, when it's time for you guys to do your Children's Miracle Network again, if you guys will like send us a flyer or something, we can promote it and get everybody in town.
That'll be awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. So our next fundraiser will probably be the Special Olympics coming up in a few months. We did really well with it last year, so we're hoping to do even better this year. So I could keep going promoting all the different things that go on here. We have sales on stuff every month, but just wanted to tell you once more, thank you all for coming today. And if I haven't had a chance to speak to you or shake your hand personally yet, I hope I get to do that before you leave.